Hey everybody, it's Clonklex, and welcome back more Plants vs. Zombies. In the last episode, we consider our second adventure. That's it. Sorry, I had like 5 jawbreakers in my mouth. And I missed that coin. Oh well. Yeah, sorry if the commentary might be a little bit more off than it usually is, because I have 5 jawbreakers in my mouth. And they're actually still part of my Halloween candy. Shut up, I'm not too old to go trick-or-treating. So we're just gonna take care of the Zen Garden before we, head on to, the second adventure. And Walnut wants the phonograph, but we lack the phonograph. But now we have enough for it, and I'm gonna sell the sunflower as well. Also, a happy plant doesn't sell for anymore. So the phonograph is basically the same thing as the bug spray, except just it doesn't it's unlimited use. Now the bug spray and the phonograph will keep your plants happy for a solid 24 hours. I don't think I mentioned that in the last episode. But something else you could do is that even though the Stinky won't collect the coins while you're not in the game, if you just leave the game running in the background as you're doing other things, he'll still get the coins even though you won't really see how many you've gotten. Which is something I did, and I forgot about these guys. Actually, I'm actually really glad the main menu lets you know if there's plants that need water. Okay, now let's go. You want me to use the sunflower and the chomper? I mean, and the sunshroom? Okay, Dave, if you say so. I can make it work. Oh, let's give Snoopy and Cactus some screen time. Oh crap, I didn't get the marigold. Oh well.
That works.
I realize you're gonna make it all sun shrooms and then dig them up and replace them with sunflowers.
I guess I will do that.
Hey, more chocolate. Uh-oh. I don't want that chomper to eat that zombie. Okay. Thank you.
Okay. Okay. Start putting the cacti down.
You know, I don't know about you, but it always seemed to me that the cactus always looked, like, slightly different when everyone in everything she appears in. I don't know if it's just me. Here comes the All-Star. Well, not really. I don't really know what an All-Star is. Like, I know there's goalie stars, rugby stars, wrestling stars, but what are All-Stars? Does that just mean you're a star for, like, all of them? Alright, here we go.
Final wave.
Over 15 minutes. Oops, I didn't think it'd do that. Sorry, I was just checking something. Here comes the dancing time. Dave! Okay, fine. I'll just... Yeah, Dave sometimes makes some odd choices. But whatever, I'll just get the gold magnet and the marigold turret. Sure, we'll use the imitator too. Of course, we're gonna use the hypno shroom. Because I just love using the Hypno Shroom on the dancing zombies. What else? Actually, how about we give, let's have an odd team. Let's do, Split P and just Imitator P Shooter. Let's do, Repeater and Imitator Torchwood. And I think that would just make, that would just be better. Oh, and by the way, if you're wondering, if you try to put an upgrade plant on an imitator plant, the upgrade plant won't be grayscale. Kind of wish it was, but okay.
Look, it's a gray torchwood. Fortunately, it doesn't turn the peas white.
Come on, eat it. Come on, summon the backup dancers. Yes! I just love doing that. I wonder if the backup dancer is being hypnotized was actually just a programming quirk that they just left in there. Uh-oh. I think I put that down too soon. Dang it. No, I think I put that down too soon, too. Okay. Put it down just in time. I wonder if there's a Nickelodeon sitcom out there called, like, Just in Time or something like that. I bet there is. There probably is. Maybe Disney, I don't know. I honestly feel like that is something that either of them would do. Oh. What does Dave want us to use this time? The split pea, the ice shroom, and the melon pole. Okay. I guess we don't really need the magnet shroom then. Okay, I guess we'll what should we get? Yeah, we haven't seen Garlic in the wild. Use him. finally finished all those jawbreakers. Let's use the hypno shroom. Put that there, man. Oh my god, I just realized the Zombatar is literally a mask. It's not even. It's a mask! I never noticed that. Speaking of which. Oh, wow. typing in mustache or future actually affects the game, because because apparently they don't have those 2 seconds where they just moaned about how bad the garlic tastes. And I guess the garlic can stay there. Wow, that pea like missed it. Come on, hurry up and summon the backup dancers. Okay, there you go. Wait, he didn't even summon any. What the heck? Oh my god. Hypnotizing the dancing zombie can backfire sometimes, because sometimes he just doesn't summon the backup dancers. Hey, let's put more garlics down. Why not? Try to just keep them there. I wonder if you can freeze a zombie, like, while it's changing lane. And I didn't get to see it. Garlic is sad.
I can't say I blame him.
I think he's actually only a little...
I think technically, garlic is only a little weaker than walnut is.
I wonder what would happen if you tried disabling the coating that makes him divert the zombies and just make them eat it normally. Revamp the zombie taste buds so they actually like the garlic. That sounds very insulting. Oh, you can freeze them while they're changing lanes. Oh, I haven't been putting the marigolds down. That was a mistake. Funny, the walnut first day doesn't actually work on the garlics. Oops.
Hello, we would like to visit for a midnight snack. How does ice cream and brains sound? Sincerely, the zombies.
Alright, hold on. I'm gonna check something real quick. And like I said, I don't wanna cut because it'll eat up my battery. Okay.
Oh my gosh, the people out there just won't shut up.
Alright, here we go. 2:10. Ah, what a start. Okay, so kind of a good and bad start at the same time.
Oh, you've got to be kidding.
There you go.
Oh my goodness. Sheesh, dude. All these plants I just can't use right away. Look at his eyes.
Hmm. I could use some catapult plants. Whoa, football players. Come on, you can beat him, you can beat him, you can beat him, you can beat him, you can beat him. Alright, just use this. Loving all these Zen garden plants. And the chocolate, yes! That is actually something I will be doing off camera. I will be, doing Zen garden stuff, with, Stinky. Before we go, do this, let's leave for a minute. Let's take care of this. These are obviously gonna be, gotta make a 7 chocolate. These are obviously gonna be, mushrooms, so. So we wanna just put them here. Alright. And actually, while we're at it, what do you Jeez, my voice will not stop cracking. While we're at it, let's, get a bunch of tree food. Act now. I'm crazy! Alright, what do you got? How many cherry bombs does it take to take down Gargantua? Here's a hint. More than one, fewer than three. Here's a more explicit hint. Two. Yeah, problem is, cherry bombs are not exactly fast charging. If you're looking for mushroom plants for your Zen garden, you'll have better luck playing on levels where it's nighttime. Or on levels where that's level 2. I wouldn't worry about permanently damage your lawn with doom shrooms. In time, the earth heals itself. Like we didn't figure that out the first time we used the doom shroom. Hey, we got a pop shroom, cool. Okay. Now what else we got? Have you tried clicking on the flowers in the main menu? Give it a shot. I'll wait here. Okay, anything to say? No? Okay. Well, that's really all we're going to be spending our money on for the time being, just tree food to see what the Tree of Wisdom will be able to say to us, because look in here, we've pretty much bought everything. Okay, guys, we're going to stop the video here. Next time on Plants vs. Zombies, we're going to start world level 3 of our second adventure. See you guys then.